you have not put together your carbon copies to show that indeed nobody won the elections.
Yes, my lord, because that is not the purpose of our petition.
So you say what is not the purpose?
I'm saying that we did not come to court to come and take over the work of Electoral Commission, but we are entitled, if we see the results are flawed, they are not born out of the data, we are entitled to challenge and to insist that must have a credible result, that and a declaration that is based on the votes that were cast at the polling stations.
That's okay. I'm saying that you have not provided any basis of your own for your call for a runoff.
That's no, my lord, we haven't brought that data here. We didn't consider it necessary to our case to bring any such data here.
You see?